In 1901, Theodore Roosevelt unexpectedly became the 25th president. Roosevelt was only 42, but he put his young age to good use. Historians describe him as energetic, forceful, and tough. His foreign policy is best described in this famous line: "Speak softly and carry a big stick." In the U.S., Roosevelt was known for being a trust buster, fighting the power of big business. He also set aside more than 800,000 square kilometers of land to protect nature and wildlife. Even voters who did not like Roosevelt's reforms liked his charismatic personality. He easily won re-election and came to represent the modern, powerful presidency.